How's it going, guys? It's the best of good. Welcome back to-
I wish life could be as leisurely as this a little more often. How greedy of me.
Welcome back to Genshin Impact. Sorry about that. There's something wrong with my mic right now. I don't know why. I'm trying to fix it, but I can't. Why is my game lagging? And I don't know. The bass disappeared. Maybe it's my headphones? Nah, it's the- Wait. Mic? Test? Nah, bruh. So that, like, the bass disappeared, bro. I don't know about you guys. I hope you don't mind. Return to Silapna. Why am I here again? We're gonna continue, by the way. I don't remember why we're here.
Alright, we've helped. So where's treasure, Arama?
Isn't treasure the incantation to make Nara help?
Forgot his voice.
Why isn't Paimon surprised at all?
I thought...
Anyway, how did you learn to use world treasure like that, Arama?
I've observed Nara. I noticed and they become very good and very willing to help other Nara once they hear the word treasure.
Some Nara become bad for treasures. Nara who help for treasures may not be good either. Nara like Paimon would fall for it.
Hey, treasures are great. Don't look down on treasures.
Of course, they're great.
I see. I've learned a lot. Thank you, Nara Data and Paimon.
There's no Nara Paimon. It's just Paimon.
Paimon is not human.
You're amazing. You're good Nara who helped Aranara. Now, no one will be afraid to let you enter Varanara. You can enter Varanara by playing Arana's tune in front of Silapna.
There's so many A's in this place. Soul, what again? I have no idea. Let's just wing it. Oh, I need to press Z. What? I don't know. What was that?
Oh, this is Varanara. So many Aranara.
We need Beja. It seems to play like the place, but...
Oh, Paimon gets it. It feels completely different. Since we've arrived in Varanara.
Am I reading it right? Vanarana. Oh, I'm right.
It's the time to get to Beja and help Rana.
Beja? I see. Anyway, this is the real Varanara, or be more precise, it's... Mahavanaranapna.
What a long name and there's so many A's.
That's what I said, bro. God damn. But we usually don't use its full name because it's too long. If explained in Nara's language. I know. It's Varanara of the Great Dreams.
Dreams? Speaking of which... We met an Aranara where the researcher was and seems to have a bad dream.
We're in a dream now? Is that the Varanara exists in reality?
It's a story from very, very long ago. I wasn't even a seed then. I was still in a slumber in Sarva. But after Varanara was destroyed, once we started living in this dream...
Interesting past.
It's very scary. I heard even the sky turned black. Trees swayed like grass on a field under strong winds, and they fell to the ground. And then very, very scary monsters were everywhere. Why is his voice like this? Luckily, there are all stories, not memories. Anyway, if you wish to live Varanara's dream, sing the rhythm of the great dream in front of Silapna. And it's the same to return here. Come with me. Araja will find a way to get you to Beja. I don't know what is happening. Araja's house is not a little show yourselves and everyone. Should be taking so long to Aranara. Hello. So cute. Nara with a bit long time. Nara probin bigidod Nara. Stop to them. It must be a place that we can't go back to, so I might as well, you know.
There is no doubt that Arakanta is the fastest Aranara. Arakanta as fast as the Rishu Tiger. We could run back to the Rishburg Tiger.
That sound, bro. Arapakachi.
Is my brother's cooking trading going smoothly?
Stealing your flowers. Viparias. What are these names, bro? Let's appreciate this place because... there's a lot here. Arashintat. What? Aranishad. You should admit defeat. Don't be like stubborn twig that refuses to bend against strong gods. You break with like dating. Aralila, let's have another match. And what? What are you guys doing? Araisha. Where's his face? I don't... The unseen and untouchable that slips past the moon's gaze and encourages the growth of sprouts. This is so simple that Aranara can immediately get the answer. I need another riddle. Oh, that was perfect for him. The voice. Hello, Arakara. Ah, adorable. Is that a...
We'll need a happy Baparia Sabrakarator yet,
What? I get it, bro. Oh, I think I can return to this place because there's a star there. Yeah, okay, yeah, let's go. Let's go up. Cute little shits, huh? What? The engine grass. Hey! Are you gonna stop me like Sumeru?
Training order, I got it. Mustn't slack off.
Anara? I lost Nara?
Golden Nara.
What? Golden? What you talking about? Hello, it's me, Leona. Before I talk to the old guy, I'm going over there. I guess. Yeah. Stop with him.
Anara, I haven't seen one as long. So tall and golden. Just like he said.
Oh, golden because of my hair. Yes, Nara, that and Paimon. They're amazing. They're not even scared of vagina.
Whoa, amazing. Naro use Arana's tune to get into Varanara. Are definitely good Naro, Arana trusts. What?
That's strange. How do you all know it was an Naro that is here?
Every Aranara has their own tune, and every tune is different. That's how we know, so... Aranara has been making friends with Nara in a Vidya forest and Ardavi Valley. So I haven't seen her for a long time. We heard her tune and thought it was her. We were very happy. But it was Nara who entered Varanara, and it scared us all. So I asked for Arama's help to tell everyone that Nara Data is a good Nara.
Oh, Paimon gets it. But according to Arama, the problems we solved were outside the dream. What was that helpful? Helpful to whatever the fuck is that name? Aranara's name is Rosoda.
No, whatever.
The Varanara in dreams is a shadow of...
Oh, is that... I don't know what's talking. Who's talking now? So the things will get better now. Here now that you have dealt with the problems of life. Thank you.
Oh. COVID. Let's take your business. But Aran...
BRB. Excuse me. I'm back.
We need Beja.
We need Beja. A hell of a very important friend of ours too.
Beja, the last time I prepared Beja was a long time ago. I heard the golden ara na rukmadak. Aramuhukunda. Hakuna Matata were still here then. I had so many stories and so many dreams then. It was so long ago.
I'm curious, how did you grow that mustache and that helicopter shit?
Looks like the Araja is about to tell a story.
Okay.
Those stories don't belong to my memories anymore, and I shouldn't be the one to tell them. Let's put our focus back to the Beja.
Rana's been seriously harmed by Marana. She's heading to Beja as soon as possible.
Arana is a very, very old Arana. Whose Aranakalari is very, very powerful. So the Narana's condition won't worsen as starvation.
You're right. Narana's condition will be stable with Arana there. However, don't forget that Nara are not trees. They have less time and easier for them to get hurt.
Sorry. I just ate burgers, so I'm full.
Right. Since Nara, Daita, and Paimon are friends with Aranab, they all have the same wish. We should help them. What do you want us to do?
Yeah.
Yes. We need Nara's help in Beja. We are going to hold a festival with Seva, but many Aranara are still lingering in the forest. Now that you have a scent of Aranara, you'll be able to approach them and tell them it's time to rain.
But we don't have time.
Araija, you mentioned that Nara don't have much time, so we shouldn't get on Beja as soon as possible?
Nara... Paimon, according to the stories of the Beja, in order to form a Beja that's healthy, strong, filled with energy, a festival untaba is absolutely necessary. Regardless of the sorrow we carry, energy from Beja can only be accumulated if the Nara friends of Aranara and then Aranara the whatever the fuck is festival happening.
Alright,
it's not very convincing, but just like how unbelievable, maybe it's Ara ceremony or Ara festival.
It's an Ara festival. Okay.
Ah, if we're going to celebrate the festival Utsava, we must get everyone back. A little while ago, Arapondo and some others went to Apam Woods. Besides that, Arakin and some others should be around Ganda Hill.
Everyone? I'm sure you're not afraid of the Nara Data and Paimon anymore. So why don't you try becoming friends? I had a Nara friend once, and those memories are still very dear to me. Besides that, you must get a few Vasoma fruits from the Basara trees in Ashlabilimir. I don't care. Trees should be enough.
Same, Paimon.
But I haven't been able to live the dream for a long time. And I don't remember where that savage goes. Just, I live finding Aram and Nara Data.
An adventure with Nara Data and Paimon.
An adventure with Arama. Speaking of which, at the entrance of Vermara village is also very concerning. Can we ask Arama to find his children there?
Oh my, it sounds like something only Marama's avatar is capable of. They aren't stopping with Aranara and even harming little Nara.
It's around Vermara village, near the Vantaka mountain a few suns and moons ago. He was investigating something bad. It may be linked to the bad Nara. Nara Data and Paimon are looking for.
That's right. Aranara are very elusive. Something suspicious beside it. We have other questions.
Let's talk about that later. I'm so tired of reading this AAAAA shit, man.
There's so much for us to do.
As long as it helps Rana.
First, we must find a Shmatabadabadabada, then go to the Bilbakarabada. Is that right? And then we have to find Appam Woods and get another Abadabil.
You feel tired by reading that. Trust me, I'm human, alright? Nara memories will get messed up and won't be able to form a story.
Is that an old book? Oh, it belonged to the Nara Vermuna. Maybe it's this and it's good. Another gold Nara, like.
Another gold Nara?
He called it Aranyaka because it starts with his adventure forest with us, Aranara. Festival Utsava.
That was a really fucking. Where did he go? Oh, there he is.
What?
Where are these? Is there an event right now that's happening? Oh, it's this. I'll do this later. So we're gonna go with this first. Go. Yeah, where? Oh, there? Fucking Jesus, okay. We're going there, okay. Man, that dialogue was so fucking tiring. I don't know about you guys, but that was... Why are you running like that? Oh, okay. Where? Ah, there, okay. Hello, spaghetti. Oh. Ooh, the means so pretty.
Oh, if this is golden Nara, alas.
So cute. Not afraid. Nara data, good Nara, just like the Nara in that stories. Nara data and Paimon has helped us a lot. I'm so tired of reading this. Okay, Rapakachika. Trust Aranara and the grass leaves seeds. Oh, you are good, Nara. Oh my god, there's so many A's, bro. Hello, Rukadibati. Actually, I'm bad. Hello. Data is going to help to form Bages. We will help for the festival Utsava together. Oh, festival Utsava. It looks strange. Is anything troubling you? Bugachi, Brick Brothers have not returned to this island. We siblings can't celebrate press festival together if they don't return. I haven't Chachorucha, Askaratas. No, we're not doing that, bro. For a very long time. Never seen them in that incident. How long is that? Many moons ago, when the seedlings had just sprouted, but now they are already big trees, big enough to keep the rain off of Aranara. It's 7 up and whatever. From seedlings to trees, what is the real? Are you brothers missing? Abukodachi missing? Is that the type of seed? Oh. So Nara are called missing. What? What? It's not like that. Abukodachi knows where Achuchuchara or whatever brothers are not missing. They have been training for a long time. Cooking training? Paimon gets it. Paimon would be interested in. More interested in Data's cooking training. Cooking training, exactly. It happened at the last festival. Nara made lots of food for Aranara to try. To make food, Nara, okay, I don't care anymore. Alright, let's just... Yeah, okay. They're cooking food. I'm gonna skip this shit. I'm not reading this. Search for them. Yeah, okay, we're cooking food for festival. Sure, leave it to us. No problem. Outrider Amber. Reporting for duty. Nah, I don't care. You don't remember it, Paimon. It doesn't matter. Don't say the names. You're gonna make the... It doesn't matter. How do you use cooking? Okay, we're going to where the fuck is the cooking is happening. Luckily, okay, you should be able to find him the rising pillars of smoke, I think. So you kicked him out. Did I make a mistake? Let's get going. Now the power of the dendro. I just feel that sometimes they become like such strange mushrooms. So you can recover gain sense by absorbing the power of the dendro. Question mark. Fuck it. Yes. Thank you. Finally. Done with that stupid ass dialogue. Where am I going? Look for a pillar of smoke. Jesus Christ, bro. That fucking dialogue is just full of ace and shit. No. Huh? Quest? It's rude to tamper on.
Who knows? Maybe winter treasures we haven't remitted.
Let's put it this way. We
don't see Aranara anywhere near the house.
No, we're not. No, we're not. Paimon. We shouldn't touch that, bruh. It's not ours, you know? Not ours, Paimon. Where the fuck did it go? Oh god, it's here? How do I get there? I need to climb up. Looks like I need to climb up. Thank God for saving me from that dialogue, alright? I'm not reading any more Naruto bullshit. I'm gonna fall down, aren't I? Yep. Why would you put that game? God damn. What is that? I love the music, but I'm not gonna deal with it. Alright, I'll be back. I'll just open the statue of the seven first. Look at them. Bird from One Piece. Whoa. What? What? What happened? Yes. Oh, another boss. Shit. Can I offer? I can't offer anything. Okay. Alright, let's continue with our quest. Spider-Man. Why is that area so dark and gloomy? Creepy, bro. Creepy. What is this? Oh, whimper. Do I need to shoot this? Oh. What? Oh, that's what it
is. It is a treasure.
This one's cute. What happened to you, bro? Use Dendro to heal Aranara. Okay. Alright, we have Gale now. Shoot this bitch. What?
Whimper? It's Newman. I'm sorry that Newman had to see me in such a messy state. Kind Newman, I am Charuta. You are?
I'm Data.
And Paimon's name is Paimon.
Newman, Data, and Paimon. I see. Thank you so much. If fate hadn't brought us together, it would have been taking me much longer to recover.
How long is a little longer?
I'm ashamed to admit that something like this have happened once before because of a bad mushrooms. The Nalupala lotuses in the water bloom and close twice before I recovered. Bloom and close?
Does it mean that it take 2 days?
Ah, 2 days, I see. So that's what the day means. You humans are really interesting. Are 2 days long or short?
What do you think?
Depends what time it's used for, but time is subjective and meaningless.
What the fuck? Time is subjective and meaningless.
Long!
I can imagine how long I'm
2 days straight. Really? Such a very long time.
And if you're a Chatarota, aren't you related to Pakarachi?
No.
What? You're a Parachakachi's older brother, right?
How did you know? Arapakachi is my younger sister.
Oh.
Anyway, let's bring you up to speed.
Fucking dialogues, man.
Festival is coming again. What should I do? I haven't had most important cooking ingredient yet.
Oh my god, you're gonna make us get this, whatever. I'm not. No. Yes, Paimon, I'm with you.
This little part of the training. Just like the rabbit branches into seams. We trained to cook the super delicacy, but they refused the crunched mushroom dishes. How could I not see the head of the mushroom is unmatched? Anyway, we decided to complete our own dishes with other leather.
delicious food. So where's your head mushroom?
Marana has been spreading rapidly, even the head mushroom's habitat has been taken over. And the withering zone.
Perhaps Iron Hope's run is doing okay.
Its withering claws have probably taken precious mushrooms there. I am sure you're aware how very, very dangerous this territory is. Without the mushroom without the head mushroom, I could only try the strange mushroom that no Aranara has ever tasted before. And
the whimpering. How embarrassing.
I've dealt it right before. Broke a spit. Barely got out of it.
Well, unbelievable. You can fight Marana.
Does it make sense? The power of Lord Kusanali. Then removing the effect that... Oh my god.
So many dialogues, bro. I don't want to read this. They're just, like, talking about little things, you know? And I'm just gonna, like, cut to the chase. Extremely delicious mushroom. Okay, well, okay, whatever. Let's, Gabe, please come with me.